Just to the north of Pig Beach, there's a small cave eroded into the shoreline. At high tide, the cave is almost completely submerged, and at low tide, the floor is exposed. It's a fun spot to snorkel.